this is what it's supposed to look like. What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the party, kids. Today we're making gold cloud slime, and we're super excited. And guess what, guys? It's gonna be a jumbo batch. What we'll be needing to make this slime is some glue, but since we're making it a jumbo batch, we're having a gallon glue, a bowl, something mixed with. We're doing gold metallic paints, Instant Snow. This Instant Snow is by Snow Wonder. And if you wanna get this Instant Snow, it will be in the link in the description. And this will help you make awesome cloud slime. For our activator, we have some contact solution and baking soda. Now let's get started. And by the way, this video is inspired by Karina Garcia, and her video was awesome, so make sure to go check it out.
Just like wild juice, roll the cinematics.
To the video.
First step, we're gonna pour in the glue. Now we're gonna pour in our 20 karat gold paint into the glue. Next step, it's time to mix it in.
Whoa. Gotta get that. It looks so cool.
Maddie, do you like slime?
No.
Really?
I don't like slime. I love slime.
It's getting there, but we want to make sure it's gold, so we're gonna put some more paint. Go ahead, guys.
Whoa. So pretty.
Oh, I love gold slime.
Guys, comment down below your favorite slime. Mine's crunchy slime. What's your guys's?
Gold.
I like any slime.
It looks like we have all our gold paint mixed in, so I think it's now time to add our activator. First, we're gonna add some baking soda. But remember, when you're pouring the baking soda in, you don't wanna add too much and you don't wanna add too less. So you just want the perfect amount. Now we're gonna add in some contact lens solution.
If you want this to be a big, big batch, you should get like the whole thing. It's activating! Whoa, that's really
cool. Put more in so we can add more.
You know that you're ready to knead it with your hands when it stops sticking to the bowl. More solution!
Whoa.
Whoa. That's pretty good, Jay.
Maddie, have you ever made a batch this big?
No, not even close. This is gonna be awesome. The good news is it's starting to clean its own bowl. So that's how we know it's definitely
almost ready.
Almost ready. Guys, this is literally the best slime ever, but I'm sure it'll be even better once we added our Instant Snow.
I can hear it.
It sounds so cool.
This is like the best slime ever.
It's also really pretty.
Oh, and guys, our Elmer's glue, you can, if you buy it on Amazon, which will be in the link below, you can get it cheaper than at Walmart or Target. Guys, it's time to make snow. The directions say to use 2 quarts of water into your snow mixture, but we are just gonna do how much we think, because you want it to have a powdery texture. You don't want to be slushy because it will ruin your slime. Guys, this is so cool. You can make your own snow in the warmest temperature you can imagine. Guys, I'm gonna pour a little bit in so it doesn't get too slushy.
Whoa, guys, look how much it formed. Look how much it got bigger just from that little bit of water. Guys, this is so cool.
You know when you have enough water, when your snow just gets to the point where it starts to get fluffy. Now it's time to add our snow to the mixture. Add some more snow.
And guys, this is getting very cool. And you know when it's starting to get ready, when it's to like a spider web kind of texture.
Okay, as we're starting to get that spider web texture, that's when you know that you're almost done.
Guys, take a look at this.
Guys, this is what it's supposed to look like. Guys, this gold slime turned out awesome. Hope you guys get to try this at home. Make sure to subscribe, comment, and like. Bye!
Guys, if you watched the video this far, you might as well subscribe!